she might get kind of lonesome when that soldier boy herd's gone.
I wish she were mine. Every time I look at her, I wish I had just such a little girl.
This has been a terrible tragedy for Mrs. Daigle as she's lost her only child.
That know-it-all Monica Breedlove. I don't think nobody knows anything but her.
He has the mind of an 8-year-old, but he's managed to produce a family, so I keep him on.
Give me those shoes back.
Oh, no, I got them shoes hid where nobody but me can find them.
Better give me those shoes. They're mine. Give them back to me.
I believe you did it.
What'll you give me if I give you a basket of kisses?
I'll give you a basket of hugs.
I'll miss your hugs.
Well, I'm not letting the slightest degree really knows when she's told of you. Don't mind me being presumptuous. I had a long talk with that guard since I saw you last. And that was a long, interesting conversation. He said he saw Rhoda on the pier just before Claude was found among the pilings. She knows something, all right.
Did you have anything? I don't care how small it was. Did you have anything to do with the way Claude got drowned?
What makes you ask that, Mother?
Now look me in the eye and tell me the truth, because I must know.
No, Mother, I didn't.
You're not going back to the Fern School next year. They don't want you anymore.
Okay.
I'm going to call Miss Fern and have her come over here.
You think I lied to her?
You did lie to her.
But not to you, Mother, not to you.
You know something? Miss Fern dyes her hair.
And Rhoda's a sweet, perfectly sound little girl.
Is she, Father, is she?
Run, Daddy! Next to Daddy, you lift me up best. Why do you look at me?
I just want to see your face.